Well, this fall, I had the opportunity to be a coach for an after-school program called Girls on the Run. After weeks of practices and encouraging lessons, thousands of girls came out today to the big event. Take a look.
Girls on the Run is so much fun! Woo!
On a chilly Saturday morning,
we're very excited. This is the culminating 5K event for the girls who've been practicing for 10 weeks, learning lessons about life skills and then while also training for the 5K at the same time.
The race isn't just about competition. Girls on the Run is a program that uses running to provide an encouraging and fun environment for young girls.
You gonna run really hard?
I'm gonna try my best.
The girls do lessons where they learn life skills, where they build on their character, they build on the care of themselves and for others.
And the program here in Northwest Arkansas is especially unique.
Have you been running all year long?
Yeah.
It's because we have so many great sponsors and we get so many in-kind donations from local businesses. We're one of two councils in the entire nation that are able to offer the program for free.